I'm Dana McKnight. I'm from Technical Solutions Division. I'm supporting the cloud initiatives for TSD IT. The Cloud Center of Excellence is a capability that Technical Solutions is developing to provide best-of-breed cybersecurity and software development tools to our employees. It will help them quickly gain access to servers, to databases, to applications, and other services such as Internet of Things, machine learning, data analytics. It will help them collaborate with their customers and our partners to develop world-class solutions while also meeting or exceeding cybersecurity compliance. In the past, our capture managers and proposal managers would actually have to spec out the cost of servers and software for a program that they were bidding on. And then when we won the contract, they would have to wait for the hardware and software to arrive, which could be weeks or even months. And then once it arrived, they would have to stand up the hardware and software and then actually apply the cybersecurity compliance to it, which could take even longer. With the Cloud Center of Excellence, they're going to be able to do that possibly within days or minutes, depending on their requirements. Another internal use of this approach would be with the future virtual integration lab that Technical Solutions is developing right now. The employees doing our research will be able to stand up a server. It'll be available to them almost immediately. They can quickly determine whether a solution is going to be successful or not, and if they don't need those servers anymore, they can shut them down. The genesis of the Cloud Center of Excellence was actually formed as we were upgrading the software on our unmanned underwater vehicle in Panama City, Florida. We quickly realized when we were architecting that solution that the security portion of that could be leveraged across the division. Can the solution be beneficial to all of HII? Yes, it can be. We're already in discussions with Newport News Shipbuilding and Ingalls Shipbuilding on how they could potentially leverage the capabilities that we're producing as well.